everything our eyes can see. The shaping of the earth to the diversity of species. All of it evolved over time. Such a long time we can't even wrap our heads around it. We changed, improved, shaped, according to Mother Nature's formula, to either adapt the creation of man. Wise elders understood nature's structure and order. They realized that the world is not that exists. Other, creating an outstanding integrity which humans are a part of. Nature continuously moved onward, morphing into ever new forms, and finally reached its biggest milestone.
time alone with much food for thought, wishing that I could show you all the rhythm of vision with Kurtz.
most beautiful thing on this earth is the innocence of nature. There's nothing either good or bad. The thinking of this is
thank you. time itself has many potential dimensions, despite the fact that we are condemned to experience.
that place we're seeking.
All of our lives where we can be chilled out.
Cooled out. Peace of mind.
I'm then the universe itself, the energy which underlies it, must be intelligent.
focus of mankind's last great hidden frontier. Dissolves and you're there.
will go immediately to the deepest level of another trance.
Turn to the tree. these experiences are not just
Thank you. Thank you. cosmic nature of everything around us. And if you want to understand the secrets of the universe, think of energy, frequency, vibration, 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 vibration. We'll be right back.
Thank you. I think it's about time you told me what's going on.
Thank you. face of the waters. And God said, let there be light.
Da 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 let's get it. as you're waking, when you become aware of the real world around you. People can fly,
you gentlemen, can I have your attention, please? I'm sorry, but the police are here. They've asked us to stop the party.
Swati.